again. It's the first ever 3D printed rocket. I don't know specifically what's inside of it. But yeah, we're gonna see it.
Sits in this room on launch day. They have a tough job, and that's to determine if.
So the clock just randomly stopped because there's high wind speeds. So we're gonna go back to the visitor center, and we are going to probably see the Atlantis space shuttle. Unfortunately, of course, it launched. The thrusters were on, but it didn't take off anywhere. It just stayed on the landing pad. So now we're at the Space Shuttle Atlantis exhibit. 4-year-old glider right there. That, it's unbelievable. Looks like that's the end of the video.